Okay, there's some place over there. And there's a whole lot of nothing up here. Well, I guess I know where I'm going then. Ah, here we go. Save point. Hey, who's this statue? Somebody who disappears, that's what. Hey, it's you! Hey, buddy. Really, guys? Holy crap. Okay, that was fun. Not. What's this, boss rush mode? Do I have to repeat all the bosses? If so, I hope they have their old stats. So they're nice and easy to kill. Oh, come on. Wait, where am I supposed to attack now? Oh, the mouth. Okay. I got helpers this time too. I don't know why you're just standing here, lady. Okay, that seems to be you dead. My peoples is coming out to fight. Yeah, there's something going on up there. Huh. I don't think I was supposed to go that way. Okay. What's so special about being up here? I don't know. I guess it was the only way to get through. What? Face is delicious. I told you. You don't look like an anemone. Well, now you kind of do, I guess. God, stop bouncing me everywhere. Why is every boss female? That attack routine is getting old, lady. Here. Not right now. No? Come on. Doing that cheap crap twice in a row. Hey, bitch. Come on. Can't have you around. Complicating this fight. What am I missing? Again? Already? That soon? Yes, yes, I know. You like to blow bubbles. I think this symbol has something to do with me gaining strength from being low in health or something. I did have some sort of skill for that, right? Like berserker mode or something? God, you're an irritating boss. No! God, die already. I think these things are healing her. Alright, that's better. I got S rank even though I used potions? Maybe it's because they were only mana potions. Alright, how about a health, save point? That'd be real nice. Oh, hello. Something wrong with your chest and face. Okay, GTFO. Whoops. I don't know what that's gonna do, but I'm pretty sure I have to do it. It's like the mines all over again. Oops. At least I don't have people bouncing me around and stunning me while I'm trying to do this for a nice change. Whoopsie. Going. That doesn't seem right. Oh, hello, what's this? Why are all four of us pictured here? Of all the things I wish weren't happening, I wish this... that wasn't happening the most. Oh, hello. Are you a boss fight? Oh, you're that thing I was fighting before, but the true version, whatever that means. Holy crap! What's going on? Are you joking? Die, die, die! Okay, now what? What's going on now? Okay, yeah, get her, get her, get her! Crazy. Okay, last potion. I don't like this. Strange fight. Crazy. Okay then, that happened. Stop it! Come on. know your tricks now, you're not gonna win again. Die, die, die! Piece of cake. Come on. New. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. What? What's going on? Oh, there's another one of those big crystals. God, it's killing my thumbs. Are you joking? No! Get out! Get out! What's going on? That was an ice block. Stop it! Oh, great. It seems to be healing. Ugh, god damn it. You know what? Actually, no. I'm not gonna change because nobody else is leveled. I was gonna change to the healer guy, but I don't think he'd be much use anyway. What the? Not again. God damn. Serious. Man, I thought I was never gonna get back to this phase again. Christ. I actually need. Get out, get out. Seriously, one of the most ridiculous boss fights I've ever experienced. Standing there and taking it. Come on. time. You're joking. I think I got her. Not right now, but overall. What is this enemy thing anyways? Where are you and why do you want to kill me? Okay, going well so far. Okay. I think I got you. Gotcha! Die! Oh my god, I'm tired. Arm. Oh, you did it now. Rage mode. I only need one arm, bitch. She's a goddess now. It'll be fine. It'd be any easier having one arm now, too, is it? there we have Valdis' story, Abyssal City. I don't know if there's going to be a sequel or not, but the story certainly seems to have room for one. If you guys want to do that, Endless Fluff Games, hint, hint. Who's Althea? Seems pretty big. Oh no, she's the little one. Okay. Who the hell are you? Little sister, I guess? It's not a dark god. How do you people just magically know everything all of a sudden? Oh, there goes the names of the backers. Mostly paying attention to that side. Teresa, cats are awesome, Menko. Love it. Hey Jeff, you spelled architect wrong. Just saying. Frozen Devil needs to learn to capitalize. Now. Okay. All my ranks and whatnot. Exciting. Oh, and it's over. Okay, well. Nope, still haven't unlocked the other people. Alright, well, there's Valdis' story for you folks. Maybe at some point in the future I'll play again as Reyna. Although I've tried that before and it's really a lot harder, but maybe I just need to, what do you call it? Get used to a new playstyle. In any case, thanks for watching. Let me know what you think, and I'll see you later.